So I think this is pointed right. My iPod's really dark. I can't quite see the screen. I don't even know if it's recording. Whatever. Oh yeah, okay, I could see numbers. Whatever, just go with this. Just work with it. Alright, so I think I'm going to the Riverton Library. I'm gonna drive there. Gosh, it's so weird, this predicament. It's very cold. I gotta get the heck out of here. But I kinda wanna go to Draper. Okay, am I gonna get hit? I wanna go to Draper and record that promenade. I don't know why. I just wanna. It's so stupid. It's like I'm willing to bicycle the 7 miles to get back to that library area just to record, just to circle around that little promenade thing. It's really neat looking. It seems like footage that I need. Alright, so I'm not exactly sure if this is getting to the road I need. 3 miles does bring me closer at this library. Driving the 3 miles will bring me closer to the possibility of going back to Draper. I don't want to drive to Draper. That's just too far on car. Just to look at the promenade seems a little wasteful. I gotta save that gas to go south. You know, 7 miles waste on a promenade thing when it could be used for, oh my god, why does it have me going right? I don't want to go right, I don't think. I better look at this map. Hamilton View Road. Oh my god. Okay, I hope the blue dot knows where I'm at. Blue dot! Blue dot! Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Blue dot saying you're going the wrong way. But I gotta confirm it. Oh, I'm definitely going the wrong way. Okay, it just blipped one section further. I'm going completely opposite the way I'm supposed to get onto the road. So I guess I'll take a left here. But you know that these are all dead ends. There's no... Yeah, it even says dead ends. Nope, not gonna work. Not gonna work. These communities, you gotta love them. God bless them for having such dead ends and preventing people from passing through the communities to get to the Walmarts and stores. Just create dead ends. That'll improve the community. Bless those communities. Alright, so I gotta go back the way I came. And I'm just kind of circling around until my blue dot figures I'm going the right way. Yield at roundabout. I'm just sitting here staring at my map. Yeah, if my Garmin, you know, I don't know. If I could plug in my Garmin and not have it screw up, I'd really, for these complicated turns, that'd really be helpful. Okay, blue dot says you're on the right course. Take this right, and then your next left will be on 1830. Okay, here we go, 1830 now. So this is the proper right. This is the way I needed to go. And then there are stops. Oh no, they're not now anymore. I can kind of get in and then snuggle into the lane. It's not too busy at this hour. They definitely anticipate it being a busier area. And I'm looking for 1830, heading back east. Zigzagging across Salt Lake. Libraries are pretty close to each other. It's what? Did I say 6 or 7 miles between the Riverton and Draper libraries. That's not too bad. Today's supposed to be a nice day, but the next few days it's going to be pretty nasty, and I really should... I think I'd like to try getting the Provo today. I want a bicycle to the Draper Promenade and record it, just for no good reason whatsoever. And then hop back in the car and drive to Provo, or the north of Provo, start making my way a little more hastier south, because it's looking a little warmer around that Lake Utah. Just a little bit. It's strange how land features really affect the temperatures in short spaces, but that's what happens. And I see it's, I mean, unless they're mistaken on the weather map, I was comparing between here and south of here, 20 minutes drive or so, 20 miles. And it looks a few degrees warmer south of here. Just getting through that mountain pass and all that, maybe the winds are affected in some weird way, so it can be a little warmer just a little south of here. It's not like driving to the ocean or anything, but yeah, I think, you know, and tomorrow's Sunday. I don't know, maybe I'll do a bunch of hopping around, just checking out different areas, whatever I could see, keep moving along, look for the Walmarts until, maybe get a few libraries in, a few Walmarts in, instead of taking my time, just move a little quicker. I like to take my time and enjoy the areas, but I don't think I'll enjoy the area when the temperature is in the single digits. So might as well just, since the car still works, might as well just rush it. 18:30 is what I'm looking for. I won't enjoy eight degrees. It just won't be very comfortable. That's like pain. That's when I get frost on my whiskers. That's when I start getting frost damage. I start getting the frost bite at 10 degrees in Wisconsin. I was getting red bumps on my face from all the damage I was taking from cold in Wisconsin. And that started about 10 degrees when 1830, oh my God, I just missed it. Well, what's this gonna take me to? I'm gonna have to turn back. I was thinking it'd be the stoplights. I thought Google Maps would want to take me to a main road again like it normally does. Instead, it took me past my turn. Alright, the dot's still following me. And I'll actually see the library on my left instead of my right now. So that's cool. There's a cop, I don't know the speed limit. Oh geez, he looked like he was turning. I saw a slight. Yeah, these people are so aggressive around here. I'm still not out of the city enough to get away from their aggressiveness. Alright, so I'm guessing that the library is going to be at the stoplight. And it looks like there's a turn, so I can just go ahead and... There's a senior center. I've never been here, but it's already looking similar to that other city. I just want to turn in here because, yeah, there it is. There's the library. Not open for like half hour still. So it's something to think about. I could get to the other library in that time and it'll just be opened up. So... senior center right there.